Chicharrón! Chicharrón! So you want to humiliate the army all by yourself? Idiota! You're never satisfied!
How dare you?
I do everything you want, and this is how you thank me?
Cabrón!
Go then! See if I care! What do you want?
Boom, boom. You, Chicharrón respects you.
You see what I put up with? Chicharrón would have been arroz con pollo if it wasn't for me.
Rápido. Chicharrón has run off to fight an army.
Welcome to the cause.
Binga. I love that dog.
Is that perro friendly?
Hola, Chicho. I'm Danny. You're more of a strong, squawking type, I see. And not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently.
Locked, of course.
If I've got Chicharrón's back, or if Chicharrón's got mine.
not there. They have been pushed into the spotlight by Clara Garcia and
Ronaldo, those fucked up death dogs are dead. Chicharron survived. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
Once Soldado Blood touched Chicharron's beak, he was never the same. But now, I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? He's fucking terrified.
Paint his name on the water tower. Let all who come know and hear the name Chicharron.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharron's bloodlust for justice has only just begun.
Son palabras sabias de nuestro valiente presidente.
¿Chicharro?
Gracias, Danny. You are a true warrior.
Nothing will stand between Chicharro and his prey.
I love that dog.
Be it living or dead or paper.
All right, Chicharron.